A new video just into our newsroom showing the aftermath of a van explosion in Italy. This is in Milan. ABC News says at least four people have been injured. Italian media reports that van was carrying oxygen canisters. No word yet on any deaths.